Hello. This video gives an overview of the new features offered in the 22.1 version of BMC Helix Digital Workplace. Some of the key features in this release are use of rich text in comments and questions, enhancements for studio page designers, creation of service requests from knowledge articles and help desk appointments, search enhancements. For external users, access to functionality available through the integration with BMC Helix Business Workflows, BMC Helix Knowledge Management by ComAround, BMC Helix Virtual Agent, and Live Chat. Let's now look at the features in detail. End users can bold, underline, or italicize text, paste images, and add links and attachments in comments and questions. Better articulation leads to improved communication between the end user and the agent. In studio pages, you can use asset group blocks to show end users their assets, such as laptops and printers, and provide the capability to perform actions via contextual menus. Instead of a single fixed My Assets page, you can create dedicated pages to include assigned assets. Use the page properties to make a studio page visually appealing by adding background images and colors to the page and the content area. Create contrast, highlight areas, and draw attention to the graphics and content on the page. Build your pages with the desired appearance and corporate branding. Copy and paste an entire row of components or individual components within rows, between rows, and between pages. You can also use standard keyboard shortcuts to copy and paste. Maintain consistency in the look and feel, and save the time required to create a component from scratch. In addition to adding links on buttons, you can embed links to other pages, catalog requests, knowledge articles, and other pages directly within the text of a content block. You can add meaningful text and create links that accurately describe the content you direct your end users to. As an administrator, you can export and import studio pages and migrate the pages between environments. For example, from a development or QA environment to a production environment. You can save the time required to create a page from scratch in every environment. And load and distribute a predefined set of studio pages. Relevant services or service bundles can be displayed with knowledge articles created with BMC Helix Knowledge Management by ComAround. End users can request services from these knowledge articles. Also, agents know what knowledge is shared with the end user. The service catalog can be configured to display services with help desk appointments. When an end user schedules a help desk appointment, a catalog-based service request can be automatically created. As administrators, you can build advanced actions based on appointments. As a catalog administrator, you can now enable wildcards and end logic in search terms to improve the accuracy of search results. Makes it easier for your end users to find catalog items, events, and submitted requests. Next, you can embed and configure the chatbot avatar in the BMC Helix Digital Workplace. You can give your end users easy and fast access to a conversational experience. External users, users who are not part of the employee organization, can search and open knowledge articles created in BMC Helix Business Workflows and BMC Helix Knowledge Management by ComAround. Access the diverse service catalog, and if required, avail human assistance. Administrators can reuse same services for internal and external users. For incidents, work orders, and change requests, the Smart IT ticket screen displays the request ID and title of the associated BMC Helix Digital Workplace Catalog Service request, in progressive view. IT agents can quickly identify if a ticket was created in BMC Helix Digital Workplace, and can cross-launch from the ticket screen to Smart IT to view the details of the service request. Administrators can hide the cancel request option from the end users for all services. This prevents the disruption of business processes and allows for a dialogue between the requester and the fulfillment agent before the agent cancels the request. We hope that this video helped you understand the new features and enhancements in the 22.1 version of BMC Helix Digital Workplace. You can find detailed information about all these enhancements on docs.bmc.com. The links are added in the description. Thank you for watching.